once again from Proverbs 9, verse 10. Knowledge of the Holy One is understanding. The devotional for February 20th. Knowledge is not enough. It's been pointed out that Benjamin Franklin wrote a number of commentaries on the Bible, but as far as we know, he never became a Christian. In the Bible, we find the important questions of life answered. Why am I here? Do I have a purpose? Is there hope? All these are found in Jesus Christ. You see, when we look for those answers in the world, the answers never come into focus. But when we look at Jesus Christ, the answers come into focus. I think of the psalmist, Psalm 42, verse 5, who in his struggle wrote, "Why, my soul, are you downcast? Why so disturbed within me? Put your hope in God, for I will yet praise Him, my Savior and my God." Those answers are found in the Savior, Jesus Christ, who years later would go to the cross for us. Jesus said, this is recorded in John 5:39 and verse 40 as He spoke to the religious leaders, "You study the Scriptures diligently because you think that in them you have eternal life. These are the very Scriptures that testify about me, yet you refuse to come to me to have life." When we study the Scriptures, we must realize they always point to Jesus Christ. He is the knowledge of the Holy One. He is the one who brings understanding. Do you know Jesus?